GOP's prospects for the November election are stronger than ever, and in part it is thanks to some first-time candidates who are motivated to battle this administration.
I've got a speaker for you, okay?
Damon Dunn is one of those first-time candidates who's joined the GOP's fight to take back the country in November.
The California Republican Party's nominee for Secretary of State and rising conservative star, Damon Dunn.
One candidate who may just be what the GOP needs.
Let's give it up for Damon Dunn.
And I know that people are feeling that way right now because we have a federal government.
We have a president that is in office that has not learned his history lesson.
And the history lesson is this. Socialism doesn't work.
Look at the difference between North Korea and South Korea. Look at the difference between Cuba and Mexico. Look at the difference between old East Berlin and West Berlin. It doesn't work, and why doesn't it work? Because government-funded top-down programs.
And then the current president thought it was a good idea that since we have three non-funded entitlements, that I'm going to add another one. In Texas, we say that dog doesn't hunt.
We will be mad, and we will be fighting mad. And we will identify every elected official that is not engaged in less taxes, constitutionally limited government, and less government spending, and we will commence to knocking them out.
They put the state first, and a statesman says this, number one, the trains have to run on time.
I want to make sure that there's photo ID, not just at the polls, because we have 40-60%.
It's time that we have photo ID for people to register and vote.
Ballots in some districts are getting mailed in, so we need to make sure that we have photo ID at registration. So that when people are registering, we're looking at, you know, this is who you say you are, this is your signature. Now when you mail in your ballot, we can check that signature.
At some point, it's just a ridiculous partisan argument to say it's disenfranchising people.
I gotta tell you, your life story is quite inspirational. We're very honored to have you on the program. We appreciate you being here.
Because that's who we are, and that's what we do. We're Americans. And it means something to be an American. Thank you.
We will win this election, and hopefully we can continue the rising tide of the GOP.